we're going to discuss parallel tenths in key of G. Now, we may not put the G in between each one when we do Silent Night. We're going to do that at one point, but... So this is the third fret of the low string with the open B with the middle finger plucked on the right hand. This is the A string bass with first finger. This is second finger on the second fret of the fifth string with the pinky on the third fret of the second string. And then ring finger on the third fret of the second string with the open E string on top. And so that's the way we're going to walk. Now, on an E minor, if you're really careful, Molly, you can catch, you can go, and play this like a bar, except uncover the, and so it gives me my low E down. Sharp right at the end, and instead of doing do, and reach around there, and I'm actually only playing two notes. It's the F sharp here.